Hey YouTube, this is my Lego video on how to make a Lego computer and computer desk. What you do is you take a 2x4 thin plate, you take a, I don't know what these are called, then you take, I don't know what these are called either, but you take another one of those, and you click it on until you hear a snap. Then you take a 4x flat smooth piece, but it has a screen, and that's if you want to pretend, like just grab any color, like white maybe, and pretend that it's a screen. You just snap it on there. You can tilt it a tiny bit, however you want it. Then you take a 4x1 flat piece and a keyboard piece. I don't know where I got this. I have a whole bunch of pieces that I have no clue where I got. Then you take a mouse. What you do to make this is really you just take off a switch like from the power miner set or something like that, and yeah, it'll work. Then you take two like that, and you stack them. Then you take another one, but then you put one dot normal like this. Then you take one that has a hole in it, like so. Then you put like a red or neon green dot right there, so that it indicates if it's on or off. You can switch it if you want to, turn it on and off if you like to play Legos a lot. Then what you do is you put them about this far maybe, and you take your computer, you put it right there, like so. Then you take your 1x4 piece, put it right there, and then what you do is take a neon yellow and a can, like so, and you just put them together, and that could be like your desk light, that's what I call it. You can put it like right on your desk. And for the chair, you just take a normal chair. So, yeah, normal chair. Then you take a big square dot, a 4 block, whatever, 4 chubby block. I had to improvise with a 3 and a 1 dot, but yeah, anyway. Then you stack it, and then, yeah, you put your Lego person on, and works, and when you want to push it in, it doesn't come out. See? So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please do not leave any bad comments.